both done a degree that's given us some opportunities to travel quite a bit. Went to Southwest America and field trips to the Aeolian Islands, South Italy as well, so there's a
study abroad.
Two good memories.
Yeah. Rob went to Iceland for six months.
Yeah.
I was in Canada, so yeah, good opportunities to travel, which is nice.
I'd probably say going to Utah to the Grand Canyon on a field trip to Scientology.
Definitely the field trips, yeah, just the abroad trips. They've just been brilliant.
Field trip to the Western USA, that's fantastic. Absolutely brilliant.
There's so many different extracurricular things that you can get involved with in Keele. I was involved in the WSDS conference, and I also got to go and present my dissertation research.
I always enjoy the opportunity to celebrate the achievements of the students throughout the course of the academic year. Always great to as well have the opportunity to bring all of the graduates now and their families back to the school here, have an opportunity for a wine reception, have the prize giving and to celebrate, you know, their fantastic achievement.
Hot and happy.
Yeah. Hot as first. Well, yeah, no, but happy.
Glad that it's over, but
kind
that happened
of
as well.
Sad that it's fun. Finishing as well.
Yeah. Sad to leave.
I'm really happy.
I feel great. It's been a long time coming. And I'm glad to have got that degree. And got a nice counting.
Over the moon. Ecstatic. Yeah. Overwhelmed.
Happy. Finally made it. Survived.